Race four, the second division of the 1-4 win time grade. Light on, set to race. We're ready. Racing, speed from Little Wine down near the rail. It's punching through. It's going quickly, going with it. Nova Cascade. It got away, though, Little Wine from Nova Cascade. Then Bella's Flower. Next is Foul Play. Two back to Sully's Girl. And Prince Peruzzi got stuck out the back. They come to the turn. And Little Wine led a length and a half. Nova Cascade. Then Bella's Flower. But in the straight, Little Wine clear of Nova Cascade. And Little Wine has beaten Nova Cascade. Bella's Flower, a big gap away. Foul Play. Then Prince Peruzzi and Sully's Girl. Time here around 23.50. After race number four and numbers 1, 7, 4, and 5. Little Wine, she had nice speed. She held the pressure from Nova Cascade early. Then there was a little scramble just in behind her and she was able to get away and has been too good. Number one, Little Wine. Second, going to seven, Nova Cascade for Kevin Bewley. And third to four, which is Bella's Flower, Bob Isaacson. It's 1-7-4-5-4 after race four here at Gawler Greyhounds.